Hey, 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 happy day. I pushed a button and I don't know what it's doing, so we'll hope that some strange thing doesn't pop up on the screen. Sharon Horn Elstrom here, also known as Pajama Grandma. Today is day 177 of doing one thing every day that makes me happy, or you happy, or both of us happy, I hope, from a little journal book, do one thing every day that makes you happy. Today is a little picture and graphic day. It says, no sayings day today, just do something day. Action, I love these days. It says, it made me happy today to give a hug to, and then blank lines. So who are you gonna give a hug to? And then because, why did it make me happy to give this person a hug? Now I know for sure I'm gonna be hugging my beautiful granddaughter today and my daughter, and I don't know who else. Maybe I'll just give myself a big squeeze and a big hug. Because remember, we gotta love ourselves first before we can love anybody else. We have to hug ourselves first before we can hug anybody else. So who can you hug today? Who can you give a hug to? And why is it going to make you feel good to give somebody a hug? And share in the comments below. I would love to see who you're going to hug today. That's it. Have a fantastic day. Be happy. You got this. I will, of course, be back tomorrow with another little secret thing from our little journal book, Do One Thing a Day That Makes You Happy. Because we all need a little more happiness in our lives. Take care. Bye.